I want you to listen, Howard. I spent 23 years in the United States Marine Corps. I spent 23 years in the United States Marine Corps. I was through two wars. I flew 149 missions. My plane was hit by anti-aircraft fire on 12 different occasions. I was in the space program. It wasn't my checkbook, it was my life that was on the line. This was not a 9-to-5 job where I took time off to take the daily cash receipts to the bank. I ask you to go with me, Mr. Metzenbaum, to any veteran proud to serve his country and look him in the eye and tell him he didn't hold a job. You go with me as I went the other day out to a veteran's hospital, look those men out there with their mangled bodies in the eye and tell them they didn't hold a job. You go with me to any Gold Star mother and you look her in the eye and you tell her that her son did not hold a job. You go with me to the space program and you go as I have gone to the widows and the orphans of Ed White and Gus Grissom and Roger Chaffee and you look those kids in the eye and tell them that their dad didn't hold a job. You go with me on Memorial Day coming up and you stand in Arlington National Cemetery where I have more friends than I like to remember and you watch those waving flags and you stand there and you think about this nation and you tell me that those people didn't have a job. I tell you, Howard Metzenbaum, you should be on your knees every day of your life thanking God that there were some men, who held a job. And they required a dedication to purpose and a love of country and a dedication to duty that was more important than life itself. And their self-sacrifice is what has made this nation possible. I've held a job, Howard.